Who the hell is that?
Some punk. Don't worry about it. We got your back.
he comes over here and busts his ass.
What do you want?
Your life. I was thinking about taking it.
Not right.
But I don't do so well in tight spaces, so going to prison worries me. Shouldn't have bruised her face.
Really?
Would have liked to have kept it the way it was.
Keep the bitch, because I'm done with it.
Yeah. Get ready to play.
No marks in this room. I know I'm winning. We give it to you.
You'll be happy.
It's tough to try and to try and make them, you know, fresh and new, and you're relying on, you know, choreography and how many days that you can shoot it. And the time is always a restriction. You always want more. You always want it to be. I think the pressure is the hard thing on those things.
Your father teach you box?
Yeah. Yeah, he was a good boxer, yeah, for years and years ago. He taught me how to do a somersault, gymnastics, handstands. He used to flip me up. Yeah, so a lot of my early schooling, you know, even when I was a kid, was all from my dad.
What was the most important thing you have learned from your dad?
I pretty much learned everything, you know. He's been a pillar of respect and like admiration. Everything he does, is the only thing he can do that I can't do is sing. You know, he's a singer and he lives out in Spain, but that was never my strength. Thanks very much.
You love me. That's, are you sure? That's,
yeah, we said, yeah, I swear that was written.
Well, go on, then.
I didn't write it. A writer wrote it.
Sitting over there.
All right, ready?
Go on,
right.
Then.
Ready?
Yeah, go on then. That's not true. That's not true. I didn't hit you that hard. That's ridiculous. I did not hit him that hard. I did not hit you that hard. This is a foam hand. That's not real. That's not real at all. This is a fake hand. That was a foam.
Called it chiropractic.
Don't get me back for that. Please, that was a soft hit.
That was all.
Oh, my God.
Can you believe that?
No, I don't believe that. All right, here we go. First part goes to you.
Oh! Dude, no!
It's so... I'll be nice with you.
Go ahead, go on.
It's so great having you on this show. This is my first win! I finally beat Jason Statham! Just give me a
good one.
Give me a good clap. Give me a good one. We have that in slow-mo, that last one. You flew over to it. Our thanks to Jason Statham, everybody!